An electronic circuit is composed of individual electronic components, such as resistors, transistors, capacitors, inductors and diodes, connected by conductive wires or traces through which electric current can flow. Here we have a circuit diagram and a water tank flow diagram. The pump acts as the battery. The valve acts as the resistor. The tank acts as the capacitor. And the water acts as the inductor. The water tank would be the capacitor and it would be charged by a pump, a battery, which fills it up. The valve is both a switch and a resistor. It behaves like a variable resistor. Once the water is running, it can be stopped by closing the valve. If the valve is closed very quickly, then the water must stop flowing very quickly. The moving water has acted like the inductor acts in the electronic circuit. Epsilon R. Transmitting the